You might not have realized, but there are lots of expressions we use today which actually came from the children's book Alice in Wonderland. We often use the expression mad as a hatter to jokingly describe someone who's a bit eccentric. It reminds us of the Mad Hatter in Alice in Wonderland, who is certainly a big character. Many believe the expression harks back to hat making, where they used mercury, with many hat makers ending up with mercury poisoning. Mercury poisoning was known for causing people to act strangely and giving them hallucinations. The expression down the rabbit hole gets used quite a lot in everyday conversation. It's a metaphor for a journey into the unknown, just as Alice follows the rabbit down the hole into a strange new world. It was the Queen of Hearts who first said, or shrieked more like, off with his head in Alice in Wonderland. It's used humorously these days to lightly tell someone off, usually naughty children. We all remember the Cheshire Cat's famous big grin from the story, which stays hanging around long after the Cheshire Cat has vanished. These days, if someone is really smiling from ear to ear, we say they're grinning like a Cheshire Cat. It's Alice who describes events in the story as becoming curiouser and curiouser, but many of us use this expression in our everyday lives for when things get a little bit strange. The very confusing riddle, why is a raven like a writing desk, comes up in the Mad Hatter's Tea Party. When we say it now, it's usually to suggest that something is completely illogical, since the riddle has no satisfying answer. We all remember the White Rabbit saying, I'm late, for a very important date, as he rushes past Alice at the start of the story. Many of us can probably admit to saying or singing it when we're in a hurry for something and running late.